Martin Luther King Jr. Day of Service is Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated's international initiative, but these ladies also felt it was inherent to their success in the community to be active.
He was all about community service and community activism, so it's important that we get involved in our communities.
Generations of the Eta Alpha Omega chapter's members volunteered at Tender Hearts in Rock Hill and another location in York, where they served soup, inspiring action, and younger generations as well.
Community service is important to me because I've been blessed, so I just feel like it's my duty to help others around me. And since I'm a part of this community, I think it's my job to, you know, help them succeed.
Service is the heart of our organization and one of the premises that our sorority was founded on.
Dr. King, a man of action, once said, "Everybody can be great because anybody can serve." And these women are turning his words into actions by
sorting the new donations that have coming out, and we're also recycling things that are going out. They're going to be recycled and sent to other people in other parts of the country.
The women of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated also honored community members this past weekend as they celebrated 110 years since being founded.
We honored three women in the community that encompass the mind, the body, and the soul.
Women empowering women and inspiring young girls.
They see the ladies in pink and green and always say, "I want to be like her." Well, this is a good way to be like her. Find a way that you can get involved.
Putting words into actions and remembering an American hero through service. In Rock Hill, Alexandria Savage, CN2 News.